Is there anything about your predecessor, the current president, that you could thank him for sincerely?
Well, the answer is there are some things. I think what he's done, getting the vaccine moving, has been positive. But by and large, he has been a president who's decided that the way he succeeds is by dividing us.